He accepted on numerous conditions, but one of them is that we both agreed that we had to give everyone here on SmackDown opportunity. An opportunity is amongst all of you. Everyone standing in this ring here tonight, every superstar, you have a huge opportunity in front of you. And Daniel, why don't we kick it off with the women's division?
So the six of you were fantastic at SummerSlam. And we think that each one of you are a championship caliber talent. Each one of you has the potential to be the face of the Team Blue Women's Division. But first, we want to know which one of you will be the first ever SmackDown Women's Champion.
And we're going to find out the answer to that question at Backlash in another first. There will be the first ever Women's Six-Pack Challenge to determine which one of you will be wearing that championship around her waist. And gentlemen, also a Backlash, we will be crowning the SmackDown Tag Team Champions.
That's right. The tag team titles are near and dear to my heart. To be successful, you have to be like brothers. Because you go to war with your brothers. You have highs and lows with your brothers. And one of you guys is going to get a chance to experience that, because we are going to have a tag team title tournament that will culminate at Backlash. And that tournament starts tonight.
1 minute, baby! Close the last 2 weeks to get a SmackDown Live contract. And in the last 2 weeks, excuse me, gentlemen, I'm about to trip up, sorry. And in the last 2 weeks, you two want to just take it right from me. So how about we do this? You know, I'm going to let bygones be bygones. I forgive you two and all, but how about you guys make me Michael Phelps, so I can come up in here and win a little bit of gold and put it around my waist, baby?
Heath, I hate to break it to you, but you're not exactly equipped to challenge for the women's championship.
Daniel, I am not a woman. I'm talking about these tag team titles over here, brother.
Well, Heath, I have to say, once again, I don't know if you're actually equipped to challenge for the tag team championships either. Number one, you're not even a member of the roster. How you get on here is something else we'll discuss. But also, more importantly than that, even if you were, you don't have a tag team partner.
I can go back in the back right now and guarantee you that I can find someone that wants to stand by my side. And I can guarantee you that me and my partner will enter this tournament and win.
Okay, Heath, if you can find a partner by the end of tonight, we will find a tag team for you to compete against next week and turn this into an 8-team tournament.
Oh, Not so fast. I'm going to add to that. But since you're guaranteeing victory, the only way you're going to become a member of this roster is if you truly win the entire tournament. Is that clear?
Only thing I can say is you two will not regret this, and I will find me a partner by the end of the night. I'm going right now.
All right. Nope. 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 Did you just see what happened out there? What kind of ship are you running? Enough about the SmackDown Tag Team titles. Enough about the women tag team titles. No, I'm not going to be your tag team partner, so get on. Let's talk about the face.
Break that up. Hey, break that up. I said, guys, break them up now. Let's go. Break them up.
On Tom Slater, we're attacking AJ Styles. And a chaotic start to this historic SmackDown Live. We're going to try to restore.